to Shuttle One! Locals are out of the kill zone! You're clear! Repeat! Spock, get in there! Neutralize the volcano! Let's get out of here!
Captain, do this now! I told the captain the shuttle wasn't built for this kind of heat!
Captain, did the indigenous life form see you?
No, Mr. Spock, they did not!
The Prime Directive clearly states there can be no interference with the internal development of alien civilization.
I know what it says! Which is why I'm running through the jungle, wearing a disguise! Now drop off your super ice cube, and let's go! Kirk out!
You're good.
We're gonna do this, we gotta do it now! This ash is killing our coils.
You sure you don't want me to go instead?
That would be highly illogical, as I am already outfitted in heat resistant.
I was kidding. You got this.